Well, why should Vermonters elect me? Well, because I will help our equality be restored, and I will help us to work together. I will help your sovereignty to come forward so you understand what that means and what those rights mean. I will help connect people in people's assemblies and neighborhood councils and help us go through a transformation where the myriad of injustices and the just total injustice of our monetary system gets put aside and we say goodbye to it as we begin mindfully, wisely, and correctly to move into a place where we can apply our creativity, our self-care, our care for one another and the planet in a very loving way, in a very powerful way. So I'm very, very thrilled to see the women stepping forward and working together in a seamless way, in a supportive way, because what we do is we hold space. We hold safe space. That's what we do for this transformation, so that we can blossom into a renaissance where humanity is uplifted, not continually disgraced and degraded.